everybody. I'm Dr. Amir Rashidi with Mid-Atlantic Chiropractic Center, and we just talked a little bit about what stress and anxiety is and the emotions that go with it. So today, with this video, I want to talk to you about what health is. I want you to understand one thing. Health is actually function. See, we think health means I feel good, I don't have any pain. That's not the case. Health is actually your body functioning the way it's supposed to. That means your immune system is functioning, your digestive system is functioning, cardiovascular system is functioning, musculoskeletal system functioning. All those systems are functioning in cooperation with each other, monitored and controlled by the brain. That's true health. So how does that relate to stress? Well, you got to read it in here, but I'm also going to tell you in these videos. And stress is actually a force that causes change in your life. So that force can lead to a positive change or a negative change. We talked about the definition of stress on a previous video. Make sure you check that out. What you need to know for today is that your level of health depends entirely on how much stress you can safely handle. So if you're equipped to handle a lot of stress, you're very healthy. If a little bit of stress makes you sick or susceptible to illness and injury, you're not that healthy. So our goal should be to increase our ability to handle stress, not reduce the stress. I know that's controversial. I know you don't like hearing that. You'd rather reduce the stress. But I'm telling you, stress is good for you, but you got to bring it in little by little and increase it little by little so you can improve your tolerance and ability to handle stress so you can get healthy. Anyways, the book is called Cracking the Stress Secret. It's all in here. But I'm also going to share a lot of it with you on these videos, and some of the things we share may not be in the book. So tune in next time, and we'll keep going. Take care.